Hi, Jazzy Greens, and if you're new here, welcome to the channel. My name is Liz. This is our last and final collaboration and my last video for 2021. This is hosted by the Heaven's Pearls, and we are by name Candy, Debbie, Dee, Anna, Erica, Stacy, Sandra, Tammy, and myself, Liz. We are featuring this month Blessed. Why I am blessed and why I bless the Lord. I bless the Lord because His word tells us to. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless His holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all His benefits, who forgiveth all thine iniquities. Yes. Who healeth all thy diseases, who redeemeth thy life from destruction, who crowneth thee with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfieth thy mouth with good things, so that thy youth is renewed like the eagles. I am blessed, and I am a blessing. I am blessed because, number one, I woke up this morning. I am blessed because I have a roof over my head. I have clothes on my back, food in my kitchen, pantry, my refrigerator. I have furniture. I have everything I need. I have a car to drive. I have family who loves me and who I love. I have finances coming in. I have shoes on my feet. I have health insurance. I have a family that loves me. I have a wonderful husband, children that love me. I am blessed because my parents are still here with me, and that is a blessing. I am blessed because God is good. Let me tell you. God is good, and His mercy endureth forever. Everybody, we have so much to be blessed. We are so blessed, we really don't realize how blessed we are. A lot of times we find ourselves complaining about this and that, but you need to stop. Take some time to think. Somebody could be going through something much worse than you are, and I believe people are. Just look around you right now. Look at what you have. Look where you are. Bless the Lord because He is good. He died on the cross for my sins. He blesses me each and every day that I wake up. He blesses me when I go to sleep at night. He blesses my family. We are blessed. We really don't realize how blessed we are until things are taken away from us. I love to bless other people. It makes me feel really good. I don't get any credit for being a blessing to someone. God gets the credit, because if it wasn't for His blessing and blessing me, then I would not be able to bless someone else. So all the blessings, everything around you, everything that you have, everything that you receive comes from God. He blesses us, people, and we need to realize that and count our blessings each and every day of our waking life. You are blessed. I'm blessed. I am blessed that you are watching this video. I'm blessed that you are subscribed to my channel. And if you are not yet subscribed, I would like to invite you at the end of this video to click on that subscribe button and click the thumbs up button and leave me a comment down below. Let me know that you're new to the channel. I would really appreciate it. I want to wish each and every one of you a happy, blessed, healthy, and prosperous New Year. I look forward to seeing each and every one of you for this coming year, 2022. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and you be blessed. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye. The Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me, bless His holy name.